First, let's load up the chamber halfway. I've realized that loading it halfway results in the same vapor production. Let's turn the ISPIRE wand on. Let's throw it in. You don't have to count. You're waiting for the first click. Clicked. Put it back in. A perfect hit. The cool thing is that your ABV will not be black. You can still collect it and use for edibles.